purchase each. Oh, here we go. Okay. Orders. Oh, okay, cool. So I think I just got 5 max. Oh, interesting. Okay. Complete follow one with an S plus rank. Well, the only way I can do that is if I go into, if I don't use casual mode.
Got it.
Interesting. Okay. Interesting. Some cool stuff there. All right, let me take a quick look at my turlets. I got to look at my turlets.
Turlet?
Yep. Oh, yeah, I remember hearing about this.
What?
Stall is unoccupied. Please keep it clean. All right, I just took out my first whiz in the game. Or maybe a number two.
Whiz kidder.
Yep. Ordinary facial tissue. It would also work as toilet paper. And now there's Bell. Dot, 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 dot. Psst. Hey, can you hear me? Yes. Oh, finally. If you can hear me, you must be very special. Oh, I believe it. My name is Bell. I'm a fairy, and I watch over the toilets in here. It's true, really, but I need your help. See, there's no paper left in this stall. Could you give me some? Yes. What a kind human. Thank you, truly. There, this toilet is now appropriately blessed, thanks to you. Here's a gift from Belle for your troubles. Whenever there's a toilet in trouble, Belle will be right there. Until we meet again. I may not have a pot to piss in, but at least I have an empty can. Hey, you're that rookie everyone's talking about, right? I'm Michael Boone, amateur zoologist. Call me Mike. I'd love to talk Wild Kingdom with you, but no time for that right now. See you around. Alright, well, I don't see anything that tells me... Alright, use elevator. Let's see. Basement 2 is the main floor. B3 is training. P is garage. Alright, so let me go down to training real quick. Because I like to explore everything before I head out. My derpo. You're my good pupper. Okay, there's the training room. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, what's that? Found medicine full. Nice. Alright, Shih Tzu, what's going on here? Ah, here you are, just as the cards foretold. And the Fool indicates new beginnings, the Lovers, new bonds. But beyond that, the cards keep their secrets. I'm Shizu Miyamoto. Should you need me, seek the quiet and the dark. Okay. Yes, what kind of... You are a good pupper. Are you happy we're back upstairs right now? Alright, so let's see what else we got here. Roy. It's a pleasure to meet you, rookie. I'm Roy Stewart. I'm sorry with the hair like that. I was furious at that voice. I owe your father a great deal. He was the one who recommended me for Neuron. Perhaps he appreciated my sincerity. At any rate, I look forward to working with you. Sharp, sharp, sharp.
Oh, God.
Who are you? Oh, the rookie. I'm Lee Fang Myers. Big steak fan. You still look rare. Keep training.
Yes,
yeah. Apparently. Alright. So let's head up to the roof. The roof. The roof. The roof is on fire.
We don't need no water. Let them burn.
I wonder if he'll even let me go to the garage. Oh, he does. Ooh, pretty cars. What are you? All you need is power. Okay, so it won't let me talk to it. Okay. Oh, hey, another data cube. This is why I'm exploring everywhere. I figure these data cubes are all over the place. More medicine.
Right.
Okay. Never hurts to have more medicine. All right. Before I talk to Tabuchi. Tabuchi the Coochie. All Tabuta Buddha now. All right. Some pretty cars. Can I have one? Oh, what's that say? Dispatched. Oh, cool. Okay. Oh, I like this. Look at these motorcycles, too. Yeah, not quite Acura. But... Hey, that on the goddess? Then you must be one of the rookies everyone's talking about. I'm Tabuchi. I'm a rookie, too. Just joined the tech division. Oh, God, it's a geek like me. I guess that makes us peas in a pod. See you around, buddy. Alright, let's head up to the roof now. Rest now, work later. Well, 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 it's a stairwell. Alright, there's Sarah. Apparently can't. Oh, there. That was weird. Okay. Dot, 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 dot. This here's Sarah Bennett. She's probably glad to meet you. Sure, Sarah. I'm sure he won't mind if you ask a question. Jeez, you just met him, Sarah. You can't go around asking people that. Damn. Sounds like you talking to me. No hard feelings, okay? Sarah's not great with people. But she's nice once you get to know her. Oh, great. I think I found my waifu.
Sarah?
Yeah. That's who Joey has to say. So you're the new badass with the goddess. I'm Joey Wood.
Okay.
Got it. I'm Longwood, so it's a pleasure to meet you. You're looking at the best shot in Neuron, at least by my reckoning. Took a lot of practice, though, you know. I'll give you a demonstration sometime. Cool, I mean, you can help me level up my gun skill, sure. Never hurts. God, people just leave shit all over the place. Alright, so that's Max and Alicia over there, so I'm going to keep walking around. Just make sure I don't miss anything. If you know what I mean. Mm-hmm. These are some cool helicopters. They have a very Deus Ex feel to them. I mean, this has a whole cyberpunk feel to it, to begin with. Which I really like that, personally. Legends, can't trust them. Come up here just to say hi. I'm Billy. Billy Williams. Oh my God, is it Billy D. Williams who played Lando in Star Wars?
Probably.
Wouldn't surprise me. I'm here to hit back at the Chimeras. That's all you need to know. Now leave. Actually, hang on. That Legion you've got. It's just a leashed Chimera. Watch your back. Okay. Okay, how about you watch my back as I walk away? I have a nice butt. Problem, Chief, just something bugging me. Better safe than sorry, run another check. 10-4, commencing another inspection. Good, I like that. Helicopter, Chief. I would rather work with a worrywart that plans for everything than somebody who just goes, nah, it's fine.
An easygoing person like myself?
No, an idiot, which is not like you.
Right, an idiot has a few more brain cells than I do.
Camera's all clear. Balance regulator's working fine. Startup, no problem. Cool, police drones. I hope they don't drone on and on about their job. Try the deal on here all week. Maximilian Howard. Oh, God. He's the dad.
It's gonna be fun having you guys around.
Anyway, you two report to Jin for your training. Tell him I'm busy.
Aw, he's afraid they're gonna get hurt.
Sorry. But make sure Jin teaches you a lot, okay?
Yeah, I see the picture you just sent. That's adorable.
Yes.
That cat is either terrified of the meal they're about to eat or very happy about the meal they're going to eat. All right, so now I'm supposed to train with Jin. I remember seeing this part from watching part of Ko's playthrough. Let's go do some training. Wait, don't see any blue things. So let's talk to Jin.
There you are. Ready to train? Wait, where's the captain, Alicia?
Oh, the captain said you could handle it.
Legatus Cradle, worn on the back by Neuron officers, it houses the Legatus. Okay. Iris, a mixed reality system that overlays information in real time. Hey, we have our own Iris here. Alright, turn on your iris to display the locations of case objectives and other information. Okay. Place the iris cursor on markers, characters, enemies, and mechanisms to seek detailed information about them. Blue cases are minor cases that you can solve to earn extra duty points. They may also provide information or items. Red cases are major cases. Solving them will boost your evaluation at the end of the file. Look at the file objective marker with your iris to check your red matter cleanup and item collection progress. Alright, so, okay, so plus turns the iris on.
Alright, let's find okay. Alright, now boot up the terminal and try out a training program.
Okay.
It's a self-guided routine, so you can skip over anything you don't think you need to cover.
Nah, I'm gonna run them all. They're not that long from what I understand. Actually, what else can I... Jin Wong. Oh, that's interesting. So there's stuff that's locked. I guess I don't have authorization to access those yet. November 25th, 2058. Cool. Okay, let's try movement.
All right, let's begin. Here goes. Let's see you move to the circle in the middle of the room. Not bad. Next up is dashing. Time to break a sweat. Let's see if you can dash through all these circles.
Okay. L. Oh, okay. Okay, cool. I didn't know there was dash. Attacking. Great, I knocked him into a corner.
It's time you tap that booty.
Hey, you felt that right. That one hit a lot harder than usual. That's a critical attack.
Yeah, shove my rod right up his butter.
Critical damage.
Aim for the head if you want to do critical damage. Okay.
Whenever you can, and battle will go a lot more smoothly.
Interesting, I didn't know that. Okay. Well, how do you aim for the head, though? On.
All right, let's begin. Try locking on to that enemy.
Oh no, the display froze. Oh crap. First time it's happened yet, and it happened up in the helicopter area. That is so weird. I wonder what caused that. Sorry guys, this thing actually paused and I did not catch it. Hold on a second, I'm gonna have to fix that. Your capture device. Oh, that's weird. Okay. Oh, that is so weird and not cool. Why is he doing this? Sorry, guys. This, I don't know why this keeps happening. Something to do with that USB port on the top. Thing is I'm not pulling in any other video stuff. Pardon me just a second. Sorry about this. Like I said, I did not realize it had an issue.
Apparently you're not the only person that this is happening to.
Oh, really?
Yeah, but it usually happens to people, like, their whole screen freezes.
Well, that's what mine did.
Well, I can't find it from people that are streaming, though.
What are you finding it on?
Just people that are playing it and their screen freezes.
What kind of the deal with Starlink here? I don't remember.
I know. I'm trying to figure out, like, I typed in, why does Nintendo Switch display freeze during streaming?
All right, I'm just gonna have to keep an eye on this. So if you want to put your thing back on Wi-Fi, that would be fine. So that you can watch the stream and see if it happens or something, maybe. Okay. Oh, actually, no, I think I can do it this way. Never mind, don't have to worry about it. I've got OBS up, remember, recording from what's coming off the screen there.
Yeah.
So I just struck that enough that I can see the chat and that.
Gotcha.
Yep. So what am I supposed to do?
Lock on.
More than one target, no problem. Try switching your lock on to a new target.
Okay.
Right stick. Move your focus between targets.
Okay. Evasion.
Alright, let's begin. Try and dodge the enemy attack.
Oh, whoops.
Not giving up, are you? Come on,
I was looking at the screen, wasn't paying attention.
Try and dodge the enemy attack. Not bad. Let's try a perfect dodge next. Get out of the way just before an enemy attack lands.
Okay.
Pull it off, it'll feel like everything but you has slowed down.
Bullet time.
Take advantage of that. Strike back at the enemy. Give it a shot.
must be just missing it. Okay, you were right, hon. Okay, using items. Oh, good lord. He, like, drained my health.
Use a grenade on the target. Watch your aim. It's all for this program. What's next? All right, let's begin. Send out your legion like you're throwing it at a target. That'll start you off on the right foot.
Okay.
It's good for when your target's high up or otherwise out of reach. Okay, now pull your legion back. Part of the job is knowing when to pull your legion out of trouble. That legion can't stay out forever. You've got to keep an eye on its limiter gauge, where there could be trouble. If that gauge hits zero, you won't be able to call the Legion back out until it fills up again. Be sure to give the Legion a break to cool down every now and then. Alright, switch your Legion off. See? Once you call off the Legion, the limiter gauge starts filling back up. Always watch your gauge. That's all for this program. What's next?
Okay, lead your movement.
All right, let's begin. Get in the middle circle. Now move your legion through the blue circles that appear around you.
Okay, so let's get to it. Legion attacks.
Alright, let's begin. Okay, attack the enemy with your legion. Your legion will attack automatically if you send it out or get it close to a target.
Chain bind. Wrap enemies in your chain to subdue them. The more times you do this, the easier it becomes for them to break free. Okay, good to know.
You use your legion's astral chain to bind.
that's right. Cool. Oh, that's interesting. So I guess it'll work on humans, too. What we got left? Okay. Chain counter. Okay. All right, let's begin. Use your astral chain to send an oncoming enemy flying. This will leave the enemy temporarily defenseless. God, it's like a wrestling move. Okay. This is bad. No, stop. Come here. Oh, God. That was painful. Oh, come on. ZL and right stick. Oh, right stick moves the Legion. Oh. That's what I was doing wrong. Sure. I'm a natural. I only have my ass handed to me how many times? You're waiting for you. I'm gonna take a break in a little bit. Probably at 2:15. That will have been exactly 2 hours since it started. All right, sparring practice. Aberrations. Okay. I was trying to wrap them up. There, got it. Okay, change program. Yeah, go ahead and take a shower, hon, and we'll take my break in a few minutes. Change program. Yep, that's enough for now. I don't think I've seen you around here before. What are you, new? Hey, do me a favor, will you? Sure. Hey, I like you already. Yeah, of course, because I do stuff for everybody. I need you to take this to my squad mate. He's always out in the field, you know. Better safe than sorry. But he should be around the station right now. You might find him near the elevators on the second basement floor. I missed this area. Store was closed last time. Emergency, huh? Unfortunately, I can't whip up any new toys for you until we get more parts. Oh, interesting. Tabitha. Heading out again? We'd better start making space for whatever y'all break next. Oh, Lord. Thanks. Vittori. Never seen you before. Oh, you're one of the new rookies. Sorry about that. I'm Shijiro Hattori, part of the Neuron Tech Crew. I designed the menu in your new Legatus. Let me know if you have any questions about the Legatus menu, and I'll give you the ins and outs, okay? Later, rookie. Interesting, okay. Alright, so let's use the elevator, and we're going to head to the... main floor. Okay. Aha, overwork medic. Wait, do I know you? Here. This again, huh? Oh boy, hey, you ever had this? It's nasty stuff, super bitter. Man, that guy worries too much. But hey, thanks for bringing it to me. Tell you what. Here, you take this one and a few more for your troubles. Oh, good. But if you run out, go see Brenda. Anything can happen out there, and I never heard of being too prepared. Oh, that's very true. The medical office. Okay. Sure, I'm not missing anything. All right, let's do a quick save. Oh, well, guess not. Making sure I'm not missing anything. There's some cool looking helicopters, I'll tell you that. Don't tell me this thing's not been doing game audio the entire time. Please don't tell me that. Seriously. Seriously, I really have not had it long like that. Hopefully not long. Hopefully it's just into the fucking account. Alright, let's see what we got here.
Let's get to work. Listen up. We've got nothing to go on right now except that our perp is probably a chimera. If it is, we need to know as much as we can before we engage. Time to look for clues.
I think I may have had the audio off for a bit. I don't know.
You know what that means. Iris is on, people. First, let's see if the security camera has caught anything useful. Check their hologram playback.
All right, guys, I'm going to...
Did you hear me? Switch on your iris and start up. Iris, shut down.
All right. Cool. Give me 1 second, guys. I'm going to take a quick break. It's been about 2 hours since I started, so I'm going to take a quick break, and I will be back in just a couple of minutes. Let me throw this thing on my AFK.